I want to welcome you all to this celebratory honors reception remotely, and to thank the Office of Academic Affairs for all the work that goes into putting together this kind of an event. The event honors each of you for exceptional achievement, and we are proud of each and every one. When you accept your award, I hope you will accept it in the context of the Knox community that is held together in these most unusual times. Accept it on behalf of your professors who have challenged and encouraged you. Accept it on behalf of your families, and most especially your parents and those who have been like parents to you, who have supported and nurtured you. Accept it on behalf of your friends and classmates who worked alongside you during those long hours during which you earned these awards. Accept it with gratitude for the donors who have generously provided these awards in memory of friends and family. Take a moment to imagine the past recipients of these awards. Some of these awards go back to the early 19th century, and you now join that group of award recipients in a continuous chain of distinction and achievement. By your determination, your creativity, and your talents, you honor Knox College. And on behalf of the college, I congratulate you all. Good work.